Are you serious, right?
Don't let him run. Is that enough? Gotcha, asshole.
What the fuck?
I'm still back. I'm only
Ah! outside building. To the east. Take it down. Aiden, one more hit'll destroy the fisheye. Hurry!
Thank you. Luan, there's nothing left in here.
Daniel said it's a virgin spot. Keep looking.
He took his paintings, but no room for Jessica. One romantic son of a bitch. List of what he took, it seems. Juan would be pleased.
Voice message from 5:36 p.m.
Mr. Bukowski, your transport is en route to you. The art collection should be on the roof already. As soon as the chopper is over the city, we'll call again.
Juan, I think I found his stash. A helicopter was coming for this guy. They sent everything to the roof. I'm headed there to look.
Good luck.
Any paintings left. Everything's been destroyed. Hey, Luan? Found our collector, but no sign of his collection. Luan? Hey, you there?
Jesus, Aiden. I told you I was leaving.
Okay, quick thing. Nothing here except for a bottle of whiskey and one of vodka. At least the whiskey's the good stuff.
Juan likes a good whiskey. Maybe if you get him shit-faced, he'll loosen up, so to speak.
So he's still in the canteen?
I saw him leaving. Seemed to be heading back to the ship, probably to his quarters.
Okay, I'll go there.
And listen, that vodka, Danier is a big fan.
you're planning to drop by, which you probably aren't. But if you really want to get to know this city, this is the way. Just saying.
Yep, I'm fine.
Clever fucker. Shut the tanks.
Oh.